So we are heading actually on Saturday to New York City. The girls have been selected to be in the Macy's Day Thanksgiving Parade. And they have actually learned their routines already. They were sent a video where they learned the routines, but they'll start rehearsing actually on Saturday night, about 4-hour rehearsals each day, all the way up until the parade. I actually had wanted to take the girls to New York because I thought it would be a great experience because New York is just so full of dance and so much there, and found out about this opportunity with Spirit of America. And so we sent in a video clip of us.
Love your words and like poems to me. I would be honored if you would take me as I am.
And actually auditioned and then got selected to be in it. So it is dancers from all over the country. So many other dance schools, dance teams, dance studios. So they'll be put in with a bunch of other girls in the parade from all over. Girls work really hard. We work really hard as a team. Many of them are here at the studio 3 nights a week practicing, and they're also competition dancers, so they compete, and we just work really, really hard. And so this is like a really, I guess, big reward for working so hard.